right, getting ready to go into this peddler's mall. See what we got in here. Heard there's a bunch of older Hot Wheels, diecast. We can go see. Here we go. All right, this is it, guys. Haven't been here, first time. But look at that. Wow. Ooh. Yeah. Well, oh look.
No way.
Wow. Check it all out, guys. Matchbox cars for days. All the 75s. All right. Oh, wow. Check it out, guys. Wow. I've never seen it before. Must have been a show. Wow. I'm going to show you as much as I can, and I'm going to dig in, guys, so.
He's got some new stuff
there,
too.
He's got a lot of variety. Let's see.
This is a new one.
Holy Toledo, guys. Look at this. It goes all the way over here. Look at this. Yeah, holy crap. Look at that. Ooh, that might be coming home. Oh, wow. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Gracious. Look at this, guys. Pretty wild. Never seen that before. I mean, anything you want, guys. I think I have a new place I'm gonna be coming up to more often. Get away from my area. Wow. There's a variety of everything in diecast here. Look at that. I mean, look over there. And over there. And then here. So, I'm going to shut this off, guys. I'm going to come back. I got to look. This is my first time, so sorry about this. I'll be back. All right. There's a chase right there. Don't collect them, but I know it is. Couple factory sealed cars here. Got you. Hmm. You got this?
The Ferrari?
Yeah.
I saw a couple of these down there.
Yeah, the basic wheels. That's I've seen that before a long time ago when I first started collecting.
I think they're right here. Here they are.
Yeah, you got a lot. Good.
I would get one, but.
I'll tell you right now, since they don't have the castings rights anymore, they're gonna go up in price. Well, they have been going up in price. I didn't even look really behind these cars. Look at that. There's a. Never seen that before.
There's four of them sitting right here.
Yeah, there was those where I found the brown 308 at. Here you go. The final edition. Byway man. I know. So much stuff.
I know, I can spend some money.
I've already done. I think I'm already on that that route. Oh wow. This is, I haven't seen one in a while.
Wow. That's a good one. I like that one. Wow. Exclusive. That's shortcut challenging there. All right, guys, look at this matchbox here. I might show this to you, but that's pretty nice. Nice. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Look at that pearl white to it. I haven't seen this casting in a while. No, they actually did. This is my first time here, so guys, like I said, I ain't gonna get it all, but I'll give you an idea. I'm not a Prowler fan, but it's pretty cool looking. Ooh. Looky, looky. Only in one. That's pretty cool looking. I like that. Thank you. Lots of choices and decisions here. I mean, we're going to Johnny Lightning's here. We got Austin Power Jag up there. Ooh, look at this cougar. Nice 70. Love that color. Sorry, I didn't even have it in front of the camera. I need to get something to hold this camera. Or at least the phone. I tell you right now, I'm gonna have to really get better at doing this video stuff. I almost thought that was a white lightning down there. I mean, got some good prices on these older premiums. If you see that, I have to come back. Got car stuff, more Hot Wheels from all years, all packagings from variations. I mean, there's one I haven't seen in a while. The old Tesla Roadster. I mean, it goes way back into the early, what was that, 2013? Yeah, 2013, 2014, 2008. Quite a few through the past couple of decades. New stuff. Right. Let's see. And more. Since rear flow, interesting. Never seen that before. Auto Worlds, M2s, Johnny Lightnings. I'm starting to really like these. Just have only got one right now though. Then older, early or late 90s, Walmart exclusives. I think that's a Kmart exclusive. More monster trucks, muscle machines. Got some good muscle machines. Look at this, the Nash Metropolitan. That's pretty cool. Heavy Dart, my favorite. Judge looks good. Or coupe. And then you got also this little NASCAR collection here. Got some good stuff here. Stuff you don't see anymore. Hey, look at that, that's pretty cool. Look at this big display of the Jeff Gordon's cars. Like a test car. It's usually a standard paint style he had before he went to the flames. And then I guess this is 96, I believe. Maybe. I didn't check. Oh wow. Yeah. That's some cool stuff here, guys. Hey, look. More. More. It just goes on. You'd be here for hours. Like I've been here probably for a couple hours now. Still can't take it all in. So far, guys. I came back. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna try to put some more videos on, or more stuff on here. Interesting.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's a track car. So look at that. A Taylor Lago. It's in good shape. Not bad. That's good. This just takes forever to do this, too. That's wild. I don't know what that is. That's a track car. What is that? No name. That's interesting. Thunderbird, yep, that was almost the last year of the Thunderbird. You can tell by that. The grill was in the center of the fascia. Oh yeah! There you go, Mustang Hunter. See that now. I don't know if you're talking about sticker bombs. Yep. Sorry. Takes a minute to get through all these. If you want to, you can, I'll catch up with you.
Yeah.
All right. You don't have to stay. I'll meet up with you in a minute. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Just put that in the last video. Oh, a little roughness on it. Oh, look at that old 57. Oops. Those beverage coasters. Huh. I might have to look at that. Look up that. Oh, looky, looky. Yep, there you go. There's the one without the Zender on the side. This is the layer release. That's in pretty good shape, too. Nice. What else we got here? Ooh, nice. Is that a Porsche or is that a Alfa Romeo? Yeah, it's. Casting doesn't show that. Ooh, that might be a Corgi. Can't tell. It's bags. Oh, it's a Maisto. It's up here. Sorry, can't see it. It's Maisto. Oh, yeah, here. Sorry. No, Corvette. C7. From who that is, that's my snow team. Alright. Look at that. Oh no. Put that a little off on that.
Through most of here. A couple of final cars. Nice little 80s. Or a 80s custom, which is more of a later 90s. Or early 90s, I think. We've got the VR1. Which I guess that could be 89 or I believe. 88. I can't remember where the VR1 came out. I think it's 88. But yeah. Look at that. That's an old casting, or an older casting. Damn, that's the bag, challenge. Made in China. Come on, phone. Yeah, China. I can't go down these rabbit holes. Alright guys, I'll be back in a minute. Alright, in the Walmart, and picked up the Fast and Furious 5-pack, so far, not bad.
Let's see, at a Target, looking, haven't seen much, see some stuff. No, I did find those, sorry, didn't get that. Got the Sylvia. Nothing on the pegs. No Fast and Furious. Alright. Just about. Let's see if we find the. Look at that though. Nope. Nope. Alright, done with this Target.